Ocean back with it. Feeds it back to Beachcup. Now he winds and shoots. Well, he makes the save and the rebound sit back down the ice. And still not going to stick on that. In come the Russians again. Four wide. Brought in now by Abramov. Sends it back across. That's pounded wide. The other side by Gushin. Loose puck still in front. They score.
Some great chances. They catch him on a line change. And this is where the first real good chance comes across. Shoots it over the net. And then as the puck skips off the leg of Mitch Miller of the U.S. right there, or not Miller, Farinacci, excuse me.